Hundreds of fans are again lining up for their chance to say goodbye to the Queen of Soul. The mourners arrived early this morning to the Charles H. Wright Museum of African American History in Detroit. Today is day two of Aretha Franklin's public viewing. A star-studded musical tribute honoring Franklin is set for tomorrow evening in Detroit. Her funeral will be Friday morning. Franklin died of cancer August 16th at the age of 76.